tell them, you talk to them, you thank them for what they're doing. And don't be afraid to ask or to talk about it. You know, because they don't understand the language, the hospital language. You know, as I said, so ask. You know, don't be afraid to ask. Or, you know, if you can't, there's some of the hospitals got what they call Aboriginal patient liaison workers. Now I'm so happy they have some of them, because they could ask them. You know, that's, they don't understand they have rights. When you come from a marginalized society and your rights have been stripped of you, even though it's historical, it still impacts the ones that survived it, or their parents survived it, or their grandparents. This whole thing about rights, I have a right to ask you, what are you doing? Why are you doing it this way? So there are many that are just silent and just sit there. And it's not good for their own health, or for contributing and assisting the health system that their loved one is in.